his way to the ring. From Minneapolis, Minnesota, Austin Aries.
To the wind and just go full steam ahead. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Well, he was able to reverse, get out of that. There he goes, out of the ring. Watch the superstar. Oh my gosh. Oh, did you hear that splatter? It sounded like somebody took a racket to a wet blanket. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
CM Punk is so well versed to not only striking with his hands, but his feet too.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
Four.
Oh, big DDT.
Five. Six.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Seven. And the ref continues to draw closer to the count of 10.
What a reversal! He missed!
The superstar, lateral press.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
He's gonna take another chance!
This guy,
he's heading back up. Watch it.
That's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Ow, what an elbow.
What should Punk's strategy be at this point, Kane?
After all these shots to the head, I have a feeling that
there's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
The shoulders are down. Well, this isn't good.
that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad. And down he goes. What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here? Oh, oh, what a shot. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
Oh, good Lord. What a sick thud. He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it? Transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
He was able to reverse that. Oh, there's a cover.
Two. He wasted no time going for that pin. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. And that, oh man,
three.
We don't want to be here.
Don't think I won't count you.
You better get out of the way, Jared. Oh, there goes the table.
I love watching these replays. Into the ring now. Back into the ring now.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Oh, nice counter. Uh-oh.
Puck.
Absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.